Hi guys, welcome to Declare His Word. This page is dedicated to share the gospel of God to all the people. Now, my name is Ed Delima and I am from Valenzuela City, Philippines. So, today I am happy to share to you the Word of God coming from Psalms 46:10. So it says, "Be still and know that I am God." So the word itself says that know. So the key word here is know that I am God. Bakit natin kailangan alamin? Bakit natin kailangan kilalanin that He is God? No? Yun po ang sikreto dun eh. Pag nakilala natin that He is our Creator, He is our mighty God, He is our provider, He is our powerful God, you have the reason to be still. Alam niyo po, maraming tao ngayon ang takot. Maraming kinatatakutan ng tao. Takot na, lalo na this time of pandemic, takot mawalan ng trabaho, takot mawalan ng pera, takot mawalan ng pagkain, takot mahawa ng viruses. Pero itong verse na to ay napakalinaw na nagbibigay sa atin ng assurance. Be still and know that I am God. Why? Because God can handle all your problems. God can take care of you. God can protect you by His blood. Diba? And this verse played a major role in my life once upon a time when God asked me to resign from my previous work. Actually, walang problema sa work, pero malakas ang calling ng Lord sa akin to resign, to leave the work, to leave the job. And said, "Lord, why?" Meron akong family, I have 4 kids that time, may hinuhulugan akong kotse, motor, and nagbabayad ako ng renta ng bahay. Bakit ako aalis? Pero malakas ang panawagan sa akin ng Lord. So I prayed so hard during that night, and then I asked for a revelation, and God gave me this word from Psalms 46:10 that says, "Be still and know that I am God." So I cried so hard the whole night, and then the next morning I decided to submit my resignation paper. So to cut the story short, inuwi ko ang family ko sa Pampanga, and then nakiusap ako sa pastor namin na makitara sa church for 2 months. And you know, mga kapatid, in 2 months' time, our lifestyle never changed. God provided everything. Nakakain pa rin kami sa masarap na pagkain sa labas, no? And after 2 months, I was surprised when I received a call from the secretary of the mayor of Valenzuela that says, "Edmond, the mayor is calling you. Come to my office." So, nagulat ako, sabi ko, "Lord, ano kaya meron?" So I went to the office of the mayor, and then sabi ni mayor sa akin, "Edmond, I want you to lead this office, this new office that I'm going to establish, the IT department, and I want you to become the chief information officer." I was so amazed, I was so surprised, and sabi ko, "Lord, kaya pala pinag-resign mo ako, kasi meron kang mas magandang plano sa akin." Hallelujah! So, today, I want to encourage you with this verse. The Word of God is so powerful. Ang sabi niya, "Be still and know that I am God." Kung meron ka mang problema, meron kang dinadaan na sitwasyon, o sa oras na to may takot ka, have faith sa Panginoon and know that He is God. He can do everything. There is nothing impossible with Him. So I want to pray for you. Kung nakinig ka sa mensahe na to, sa maikling mensahe na to, I want to pray for you today. Father, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, I pray for this brother, for this sister who is listening to this video, na pagpalain niyo po siya, Panginoon. Give him courage, Lord. I pray and rebuke that fear right now in Jesus' name. Be encouraged, be strengthened. Hallelujah. Be strong. In Jesus' name, Panginoon, dalayan ko na siya po ay bigyan mo ng kalakasan, bigyan mo ng pag-asa. Kung siya naguguluhan, Panginoon, yakapin mo sa Panginoon and assure him, assure her that You are God. You are our deliverer. You are our creator. You are our provider. Maraming salamat po, Panginoon. This is my prayer in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Maraming salamat po. And to God be the glory.